Francis says the international community is justified in stopping Islamic militants in Iraq. The comments came when the Pope returned from his trip to South Korea. Pope Francis says that when there is an unjust aggression, it is legitimate to stop the unjust aggressor. He also added that it should not be up to a single nation to decide how to intervene in the conflict. Francis even offered to go to the area and negotiate a ceasefire between the jihadist rebels and the Kurdish forces.